Frank and Jesse James were a product of their environment. They were sent out into the woods by their parents to forage for berries, truffles, rutabagas, roots of all sorts. Put yourself in their place. You'd have been mean too.
When Jesse James was a lad, he killed many a man. He robbed the Glendale train. And the people they'd say, for many miles away, it was robbed by Frank and Jesse James.
Poor Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were brave. But that dirty little coward who shot Mr. Howard has laid poor Jesse in his grave.
It was on a Saturday night, if I remember right, when they robbed that Glendale train.
You want it, monsieur?
It was one of the younger boys who gathered in the spoils and it carried Jesse's money away.
Poor Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were brave. But that dirty little coward who shot Mr. Howard has laid poor Jesse in his grave.
He was standing on a chair, just a dusting pictures there. He thought he heard a noise. When he turned his head around, why, that bullet smacked him down and it laid poor Jesse on the floor.
Poor Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were brave. But that dirty little coward who shot Mr. Howard has laid poor Jesse in his grave.
Where'd you learn that, John? Campus.
Whoops.
Jesse robbed from the poor and he gave to the rich. He never did a friendly thing. And when his best friend died, he was right there by her side and he lifted off her golden wedding ring. Poor Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were brave. But that dirty little coward, the shot of Mr. Howard, has laid poor Jesse in his grave.